Hello guys, today I bought this GoPro 7 black. I'm gonna unbox this. Want to show you what is inside this box. Let's go for it. For unboxing, my suggestion is to keep this paper so that for any reason if you need to return this, it will help you out. To proceed forward, you just need to take this seal out like this.
Just tear it.
And it's open. That's it. Opening this GoPro 7 black is very easy. Just rip this seal off and open from the back and pull the box from inside. Just pull it. See? Just pull it and it will come out. And this GoPro is basically attached with this box.
That's interesting.
And just to let you know, Best Buy has a deal that they are giving this GoPro kit with this GoPro. This is a package and they are charging $529 plus tax. So in total in Canada it's $598. So it's a good deal, I guess. To open this GoPro from the casing, my suggestion is not to remove this one in the beginning. Just turn this screw and this screw will come out, and now you can basically take it out. There is a rubber thing in the back. You need to just pull it up and squeeze this so that, if you see this, I just take this rubber thing up and squeezed this two levers and push it a little bit forward and it came out. Very easy.
You see?
Okay. And it's a base attached with this box. We can take it out later. What comes in the box? It's a good question. In the box, it comes two attachment levers, not the charger, only the cable, one GoPro battery, one more attachment thing, what it is called, I don't know. It's an attachment thing. It has a sticky oval shape and this is flat shape. I guess this is for installing this on your helmet, probably on your car, and there is nothing else left in the box. Here you go. This is the camera. This camera is attached into a casing. In order to open from this casing, there is a top. In the top there is something and you can open it. Don't worry, it will not break. This is just a casing. And if you pull the camera back, and this casing door will open. First, we open this one, and this was holding the door. After opening the door, push the camera a little bit behind, and the camera will come out. See, the camera came out. This is also a casing.
Oh, that's a casing.
Yes, it's a casing. It's provided by GoPro in order to save the camera. This camera has dual display, one in the front and another way in the back. So the front display will show you some basic information, but the back display is more important. Now I will open this Insignia essential accessory kit for GoPro. To open this, there is only a seal over here. Here we go. We have a lot of things here. First of all, this is to hold the camera. This is the belt. This is the belt. These are some attachments. This is a teeny tiny tripod. This is something to be used under the water. This is to be used in the car. And finally, this is to fix the camera in your body. So this all accessories comes in this package. So that's it. So if you like this video, please don't forget to thumbs up. Just subscribe my channel and
subscribe my channel too.
If you want to get notified when I upload my next video, please click the bell icon. Thank you. See you next time.